Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Lamborghini press conference at Geneva Motor Show 2016. You know, Lamborghini is about cutting-edge and visionary super sports cars. It is also about passionate people working for this fascinating brand, who design the cars, engineer them, and take the decisions to build and sell them. And Lamborghini is always surprising. That is why today we have more than one piece of news for you about our products and about our people. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President and CEO of Automobili Lamborghini, Stefan Winkelmann.
Buongiorno signore e signori, buongiorno e benvenuti alla Lamborghini. The year 2016 is a very important year for Automobili Lamborghini because we celebrate the 100th anniversary of the birthday of Ferruccio Lamborghini. And for this special occasion, we dedicated a car to Ferruccio Lamborghini. And this is the car, the Lamborghini Centenario. But before the unveiling, please have a look at this video. Grazie. Ladies and gentlemen, the car dedicated to Ferruccio Lamborghini, the Lamborghini Centenario. You know that from time to time in Lamborghini we do these so-called one-offs. And this is one of them. We do them because they pay into the brand, they increase the value of Lamborghini. We do them in a very limited number. And we give the engineers and the designers a lot of freedom to do and to create something outstanding, completely different. And last but not least, it's important that these cars are not going to stay in a museum because we want them to be driven. And so these cars are made for very few selected customers which are very close to the Lamborghini brand. And this car, the Lamborghini Centenario, is the perfect mix of tradition and innovation. When we speak about tradition, then it's the all-wheel drive system of Lamborghini. It's the naturally aspirated V12 engine. And this V12 engine has 770 horsepower. So it's the most powerful car, or the most powerful engine as a V12 we've ever built. And if it comes to the innovation, then it's big time, because it's the design is new. It's always form follows function. It's a car which is essential, and it's immediately recognizable as a Lamborghini. Then it's the material. The material is carbon fiber. Carbon fiber, here the monocoque and the entire body are made out of carbon fiber, light and stiff, perfect for the power to weight ratio. Power to weight ratio of just 1.97 kilos per horsepower. And then we have advanced aerodynamics. Advanced aerodynamics here is something, and I give you just two examples. We have an extendable rear wing, and you will see it later on. We have a massive diffuser, which is improving the airflow. The rear wing is very good for the downforce. And we have rear wheel steering in this car. Rear wheel steering is perfect for stability and agility. So at the end of the day, it's always about the handling of these outstanding cars. And also in the interior, we have a touchscreen with connected infotainment. And we are going to produce as a coupe, like this one, 20 units. And also as a roadster, we are going to produce only 20 units. And guess what? All these cars are already sold. So this is something which is very important for us when we do these type of projects. But this is not the only news we have here on our stand. On my left-hand side, we have also the premiere of the Lamborghini Huracan Avio. You know that Lamborghini, for the materials and the design, is very connected to the avionic industry. And this car is specially dedicated, and it's a limited edition, to the Italian Air Force. All in all, the year, and let me just look back for once, the year 2015 was the best year ever in the history of Lamborghini. What concerns the numbers, for sure, but also because it was the achievement of the third model of the Lamborghini Urus, which we will build in Sant'Agata Bolognese, so in our hometown and our headquarters, starting from 2018. And it was also the year of new cars, new products stepping into the market, like the Aventador Super Veloce Coupe and the Aventador Super Veloce Roadster. But also on the Huracan side, we made a lot of presentations which are going to hit the market this year in 2016. That was the Huracan Spider, it was the Huracan rear wheel drive, and it was the GT3. The GT3 was the first sports car, the first race car, completely developed and produced in-house in Sant'Agata Bolognese, which is the Huracan GT3. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite on stage Maurizio Reggiani, who is our technical director, so board member for technical development, Mr. Filippo Perini, and Mitya Borkat. Please join me on stage, guys. My man.
Buongiorno.
Hi, Mitya. So, Mitya Borkat is going to be, from April onwards, the new design chief of Automobili Lamborghini. He has an expertise of almost 20 years as a designer in Porsche, so next door. And he will have the challenge, really, to do something extraordinary in Automobili Lamborghini. From my side, a very warm welcome to him, and he will do a good job. I'm sure about that. And then Filippo Perini. Filippo Perini was for a decade our companion. He was close to us every day designing new cars. He is the father and of cars like the Aventador. He is the father of cars like the Huracan, but also the father with his team of the Centenario. So thank you, Filippo. Thank you for the future. Oh, all the best for your future, and we will see each other again very soon. Grazie ragazzi. Now I would like to welcome on stage the CEO of the Audi AG, Professor Rupert Stadler.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. And I would like to ask you to spend a few minutes with us. You all are aware that Stefan Winkelmann will join us at Audi. So there is a big challenge waiting for him to boost the Audi Sport brand with the R8, with the RS7, with the RS6, with the RS5, with the RS4, with the RS3. So there is a lot of business for him waiting. But please give me the opportunity to say with a few words, thank you. Because Stefan Winkelmann did an excellent, a really great job with Lamborghini for the brand. He dedicated at least 11 years and big part of his life for the establishment, for the establishing of this brand. And when we look back, looking to business figures, you doubled the volume. Last year, you sold more than 3,200 cars. You tripled turnover, and we have really say to you, thank you very much for a great, great performance which you gave us within the Audi Group at Lamborghini. You are Mr. Lamborghini. Yes. Thank you. And if you now allow me, there is at least a small gift which you should take with you. Put in your new office at Audi Sport and always remember nice times at Lamborghini. And if you allow me, we would call also Stefano Domenicali, the successor to us. Stefano Domenicali joined us last year, or 2014, at Audi. He has more than 25 years of experience in the supersport car business. And congratulations that you joined Audi, that you are now going to perform Lamborghini. There is a lot to do because Stefan Winkelmann pushed a lot the project Urus. And now, Stefano, you have to execute it. And hopefully 2018, we are awaiting for the new baby, which is also for your company, for Lamborghini, a big challenge, because somehow we have to double the organization, and we are at Audi absolutely proud to have you both on board. A lot of success in your new functions, and thank you all together. Thanks.
Grazie. We share this.
We share this.
It's not over yet. Ladies and gentlemen, please, I would like to welcome on stage now the first line of the first levels of automobile Lamborghini, because these guys are the ones who made the job, who with their teams, with the 1,300 people we have in automobile Lamborghini, allowed us to make... Se non venite. They're always a bit slow, slower than the cars. So with their teams, they enabled this car company to grow. And yes, here they are. We share with them a few seconds for a photo with you. Guardate tutti. Grazie. Grazie. So I just want to say two sentences. 11 years I served with pride the brand Lamborghini. So it was really my pleasure to have the opportunity to be in Lamborghini for over 11 years. I want to thank all of you for the support you have given me over the years. And arrivederci e grazie. Grazie. Grazie.